Hey, you guys, it's the Fox of JA47. Old school is on the runway. Tell everybody old school is on the runway. So today I'm deciding to do my clean my beauty balls today. And I'm using my Palmolive olive oil and my beauty balls today to clean them like voila. So I decided to get a plastic container and I fill it up with water. And I put it in the microwave. I usually do about 60 seconds. You can do a little bit more perhaps if you like. But I just use 60 seconds. And I like pouring mine into a glass bowl. So that's what I did. And I'm using a half a teaspoon of this olive oil here. And I use the olive oil to condition my beauty balls. That is the only reason I use the olive oil. Next, I'll be using my Palmolive dishwashing detergent. You can use Dawn dishwashing detergent, Ivory, whatever type of detergent you want to use. But this is just the one that I prefer, the one that I know that do the trick for me. So also, just go ahead on and stir it up just to mix everything well together. And voila, throw in those nasty, dirty sponges. And just swish and swash and swish and swash these beauty blenders down in the water. And voila, look how nasty this water is. So after I do that, then I pour out that dirty, nasty water. And I add clean water in a bowl. And I usually use hot water in my bowl. And then I take the beauty blenders and I put them in the bowl. And I swish swash again just to get all of the soap suds out of it. So anyway, you guys, I appreciate you watching me do my beauty blenders. Now I'll be doing my beauty brushes. And with my beauty brushes, I will be using my acne cleaner. This cleans your brushes like voila. Like it gets all of the oil out of your brushes and it leaves your brushes smelling really, really fresh and clean. The acne cleaner that I have is from, I think it's Necrogena. I don't know. You guys know your girl is country. But anyway, this is what I use and my olive oil to clean my brushes with. So I just go ahead and put the olive oil in and go ahead and mix everything together. And I make sure that I, first of all, I pour my water in, my hot water in a bowl. And then I go ahead and mix my half a teaspoon of oil, my acne wash, my oil acne wash. I go ahead and mix that in the water. Then next, you guys, I use a half a teaspoon of olive oil. You don't need that much olive oil, so that's why I just used a half a teaspoon. And make sure that you stir it and mix together. So these are how the brushes look right now. They are a two-tone color brush. They are brown on the top. And on the sides, the bottom, they are like a light beige color. Just to let you know, all of it is not makeup. So I usually put these brushes, immerse these brushes in the water. And I swish swash back and forth, back and forth. Look how nasty and dirty this water is turning. Oh my goodness. You have to clean your brushes and keep your brushes clean. Your brushes hold a lot of bacteria in your brushes. Yes, bacteria and germs. So you always want to make sure that you keep these brushes clean. So voila, they are looking so much better. So again, like I said, you just swish swash in the water. And you can squeeze it. Do not squeeze it hard, but you can gently squeeze your brushes. Then I gently squeeze the brushes, and look, all of this nasty, dirty debris from these brushes. So I just pour the water out. Just kind of telling you a little bit of things that I do when I'm cleaning my brushes. So then I make sure that I put some more clean water into the container. And I swiss wash the brushes around again. And this is how much came off of the brushes this time. So that lets you know the brushes are pretty much very clean. And you can run them up under some water if you want to. It just depends on how you want to do it. So then I take a something like a tray that I have in my bathroom. And I lay the brushes on that tray so that the water can drain into that little bowl. So that's how I put mine to dry mine. Also, I'm going to show you later how I take them outside to let them air dry. But right now, these brushes are looking very clean. And I'm loving these brushes. So you guys, make sure you go ahead and clean your brushes. And you can clean it with a home item that you already have at home. You don't have to worry about going out trying to buy something to clean your brushes with. I'm sure you have these items right at your home, these two items that I used. And I also have the rest of my brushes, which are a lot of extra spare brushes that I have. So since I'm on the runway, I decided to go ahead and clean the rest of the brushes. Make sure you tell everybody old school is here and old school is on the runway cleaning brushes today. So yeah, so anyway, you guys, I really do appreciate you guys showing old school some love. Old school need love too. I appreciate that. Let me know, you guys, if you like to see more videos like this. And if you do, then just let me know in the comment section below. Let me know in the comment section below, have you ever heard of olive oil in cleaning your brushes? Just let me know in the comment section below. Also, share with me how you clean your brushes. I would love to know how you clean your brushes.